with Congressman Lewis, and I tell you and others, as the only black woman of 33 senators in my state, I feel the burden sometimes. And I don't say it to offend anyone, because sometimes people get offended when I say that. So, Lena, why do you have to break up, you know, what race you are and gender and all of that? I say it because I'm proud. I'm proud to stand. See, I was the little girl who was of divorced parents, who didn't want to go to college. I wanted to go to the Marines, but I had a mom. She was 5'2", 5'3", and she wasn't afraid of me. This must have been before child abuse law, if I'm good with it. My mama told me, oh, no, you're going to college. She picked my school, my major, my counselor, my classes, my dorm.